Kaya, yun, Happy Breakup the movie, doon siya nabuo.
Iniisip po ba na yung from the success nung song, eh, magiging movie siya?
Opo, actually, catchy po kasi yung Happy Breakup. So, parang naisip po, ano, making it into a film would be interesting. Like, paano po ba nagiging happy ang breakup? I know the song explained it, pero naisip ko din na maybe a movie could elaborate pa.
Sino nagsulat ng script? Kahan na rin.
Ako po yung nagsulat ng
wow.
script.
So, yung mga cast ba, naging ano ka rin, hands-on ka din kung sino yung mga magiging leading men mo, sino yung mga kakasama?
Opo. Actually, meron pong complications, pero like some characters, pero hindi naman po naging problem. Actually, mas naging fit pa nga po kung sino yung napili kasi kahit wala nang choice, mas naging fit sila. So, ano, everything's perfect for me.
How do you consider this? Parang indie film or parang mainstream or what?
Siguro po in the middle kasi hindi yung budget po niya, pero we tried to make it look kind of mainstream para rin po mas mapaganda for the fans. But yun nga po, it's gonna be available on YouTube din, so it's not gonna be out in the theaters.
Sa YouTube lang siya talaga mapapanood?
Sa YouTube lang po talaga. I mainly did it for my fans so they can have something. Parang ano ko po sa kanila, way to give back. At saka to also ano, make it up to them for not being able to upload videos after being busy sa mga projects po na binibigay ng Viva since that's where I started.
Hindi ka natatakot na makopya agad yung film, tapos i-upload ko sa YouTube channel?
Ay! Nasa
ikaw pala yung unang gagawin.
Hindi naman po ako natatakot kasi we can take your video down right away and mapakulong po kayo. The joke!
Yan yun!
There's no need to copy it kasi it's for free, so wala po talagang...
Kailan yung talagang ano niya? Premiere? Ko yung ano niya, yung papanood, i-upload.
Premiere po sa theater for the fans and
families. Ah, it's theater. Meron pa din.
Isa lang po, for the fans lang and the family, para makita po yung mga cast in person. Mm-hmm. So that'll be in SM Megamall Cinema 1.
Kailan?
February 24 po. Mm-hmm. Tapos 2 weeks after po, i-upload ko na yun.
Ah, after 2 weeks pa?
Po, after 2 weeks po yung movie.
Okay.
So, again, after nito, you're planning